Last Chance Gulch. It's an area that's been around for about 150 years. Reminds me a little bit of Greenwich Village, West Village. Not quite the mountains in the background. Take you in for a closer look. A little closer in now, it kind of starts with an antique store. Pawn shop across the street from there. As we come up to this corner, see a place called Murray's. Murray's has, as the sign says, good food. Lunch and I think breakfast during the week and brunch on the weekends. And at this point in the day, they're closed. But definitely a place worth visiting. A lot of little shops. Again, very village-esque. How you doing?
I mean, it's anywhere.
Bookstore, including used books. Coming up on the Fire Tower. Fire Tower is a really cool coffee shop. A little outdoor seating for late in the season here. Place is the General Mercantile. This place you got to see. Another coffee shop, but a lot of places to hide and enjoy. How's it going? I just had to share your place with some of my readers. Kids can climb up here. It's their own little hut to be up in. Doesn't really show up. So looking back, there's General Mercantile, Fire Tower Coffee, Aunt Bonnie's Music and Gifts, Murray's. Now coming around, Western Bar. Gold Bar on the corner. Neat looking place I haven't been to called Bert and Ernie's. This is clearly a view you don't get on West 4th in Manhattan. also a lot quieter here. But it's got that urban feel to it. It's only this one street.